Thank you very much.
Crazy.
So what do you have to say?
So firstly, I think we're very, I won't say worried, scared, because we know what an amazing dancer she is. And she's an aerialist, and she's been training with our teacher Aditi for the longest time. So we're very worried about how we are going to fare on her meter of dancers.
I'm not here to judge, I'm here to just have fun.
Yeah. But that aside, it's very nice of her to come and support our event. And the whole point being that we are trying to put all these, bring these kids out of their shell, break their barriers, break their apprehensions, and you know, put them on stage, make them happy in whatever way that we can. And I think this is a very beautiful way, where because when stars like you come and do pictures with them, it makes them so happy.
Because she, I mean, thank you so much for making me a part of such an amazing thing that you're doing. Because, you know, finding to do something good in today's day and age is very difficult. Yes. And you are doing it, and again, like, making me a part of it. So I am super grateful here.
Thank you so much for being here.
What I believe is, like, dancing doesn't have any language. You don't really have to put in your brains. It is a way to express yourself. Even though if you have two left feet, you're fine, because that is your way of dancing. And nobody, I repeat this again, nobody has this right to judge anybody saying ki isko dance nahi aata. Wo uske type ka dance hai. So usko enjoy karo.
Yeah, that's beautifully said. That's so true.
Have you been dancing yourself today? She's organized such a beautiful event. What wishes would you like to give?
I just said it, that I'm really grateful, and you know, this is a great opportunity for me, because first of all, I've never been a part of such good cause, where really I have visited a lot of NGOs, but you know, something like this with dance, which I really like to do, is a different thing for me altogether. So I'm just looking forward for the night.
Dance for Joy is an initiative that Arts Munchen took, I think, pretty much from our first anniversary onwards. The whole idea is to spread joy through dance. And we work with different sections of the society, people who are disabled, unabled. And the whole idea is that despite disability, inability, life is to celebrate. And it's not just, so we bring them to the studio for 4 months, we train them, we put them on stage. The idea is not as much an experience for them as it's also for us, because I also feel that in our extremely privileged lives, we very often feel that ye nahi hai, wo nahi hai, wo nahi hai. But when you actually interact with people from different sections of the society, you realize the challenges that everyone's facing. And for us, it's a very humbling experience. It's very nice for the entire team. Everybody loves interacting with the children, training them, having them over at the studio. It's a beautiful time for all of us. And wonderful people like Jim come every year and support us, and make this even more special, and especially for the kids.
Jim, what do you have to say about this lovely initiative of Anshul, which has been there for so many years, and each year is a special cause associated?
Oh, it's been so lovely to hear everything about it. I can't believe you've done it for so many years.
Yeah,
and
15 years now, I think.
I always do feel that every one of us is yearning for some opportunity to express ourselves, to make life some version of a celebration, to be given a stage and be given the chance to perform on it in one way or the other. And I think that whatever memories that this event will foster, whatever proceeds that will eventually be donated, I think it can't be for a nobler, a better cause, and I believe.
So
this
actually,
year
it's
it
even
is
it's to be to it's actually even more beautiful than donating proceeds, because actually what really happens is that everyone who's associated with the show over the years just like stops taking money from us for everything, because it's like, you know, this is our way of doing it. Right. The designer won't take money, and especially over the, and what happens is for 4 months, because everyone in the studio comes to regular classes, sees the children coming, they're like, acha, aaj ka khana we'll get, you know, let me get them. So people have come and given them fitness attire, somebody's come and given them. So it's just a lot of people coming together and supporting our cause. So I think it's even more beautiful than just having charity and donating money, and that is the most amazing part about
right,
the
right, absolutely. You were saying earlier that people even, you continue to train some
yeah,
people,
we continue to train some of them. So actually a lot of those girls are going to be here in the evening as well. The Dharavi girls that we worked with, you would remember. And they're all going to be here because they're like, they're so excited. We want to come see, we want to come watch. And we have been training them. We've actually even been doing other things like swim camps, football, whatever, a lot of sorts of trainings for them. And it's our initiative, yeah, to do whatever we can.
Jim, what dance means to you?
Teach me one move, na? Mujhe ek move dikhaiye na.
Ek matlab super complicated contemporary move jo sir ne dikhaya na, aise karwao. Come, come, karwao. Come, come. Achha, why don't you tell Jim about your act and what it is about and what you are doing in this?
It was so exciting to dance with all of them, and Kunal sir also teaches us so well, Diya Didi and all of them. They are all are so nice people.
So teach me na, teach me one move.
Okay.
Sure, teach me.
Okay. Yes.
Which one?
Come on, please go ahead and show some steps. Slow.
Sure. Chalo. Ek step. Dikhao
sir ko. Ek step. These are little hero, by the way.
Yes.
This one. Come on, show.
Why are you shy?
Achha, toh wo Bollywood ka dikha do.
Haan.
Contemporary mein karna hai Bollywood.
Haan. One. Ek ho spread. Ek ho
spread. Arre bhai, spread. Face out. Face the camera.
One, two, three. It is done.